Now, there's one group of fans the Green Wave can count on. That's the Greenbackers. WGNO's Brittany Dixon tells us how they support all of Tulane athletics.
At every game, you can find them on the Westfelt Terrace, celebrating the Green Wave and raising money for Tulane athletics.
The Greenbackers are a blue-collar type booster club. We have our own little raffles that we do. We have some pools.
Since Wesley Bott joined the Greenbackers, he says they've raised over $10,000 for student athletes.
We're not the big rollers, but we're here for most of the sports, if not all of them, especially the orphan sports.
The not-so-flashy sports like swimming and diving, golf, and tennis, all teams the Greenbackers used to cook for before the pandemic. But that's not all the club does.
Like at the end of the year, we pick the male and female athlete, but it's not just based on their athleticism. It's based on what they do at school, their grade average, their community service, and any other two or three other things that combine. And then we nominate, and then we vote on it.
But for now, they're packing their things and hitting the road, headed for the Cotton Bowl.
I love to win. That's number one, but going from last year and seeing what the young men have done this year, I mean, between Dorian and Nick putting the defense on their shoulders, and then Mike and Tajay putting the offense on their shoulders, you saw it through spring practice, and in the spring game, and then in the summer workouts, and then the beginning of the year. It was just totally different than what it was last year.
If you're going to the game, look for them at the tailgate in Lot 4. Brittany Dixon, WGNO News.